This red door is not open yet. These floors are not yet filled with life. But with help from our friends, this red door will open wide to the community of Essex County and surrounding areas. And this house, located here in Newark, the second most diverse city in all of New Jersey, will soon be filled with healing, support, learning, and friendship. We are Gilda's Club of Northern New Jersey, a free program that offers social and emotional support for anyone touched by any type of cancer.
Gilda's is a place where people with cancer or people, loved ones of people with cancer, can come and get support. Gilda's offers education, it offers knowledge, it offers resources, it offers laughter, it offers fun.
Gilda's Club responds to the universal challenges that face people with cancer, as well as for all the people around them. Our group sessions, wellness programs, and education programs can lessen fear and restore a sense of control, hope, and human connection.
Something that's really important to our community is that Gilda's Club decided to put it in an area that is otherwise underserved. And that has received community acknowledgement from political leaders as well as non-elected leaders.
1,500 New Jersey residents are diagnosed with cancer every day. Black Americans are more likely to develop cancer and also die of cancer than any other racial group in America.
One of the challenges of treating in Newark is that there's a deficit of resources for people with cancer.
Here in Newark, 5,000 patients are treated for cancer at Beth Israel every year.
And having Gilda's Club in Newark, in an underserved area, makes it very special because these are patients that would not be able to travel far distances to other Gilda's Clubs. And having it right in their neighborhood makes a very big difference to them and their families.
So it would be a great place, a close place for me to just come to.
Gilda's Club's programs offer the best non-medical cancer intervention strategy available. Single-parent and multi-generational households often have fragile family and community connections and are also the first to suffer in the wake of a health crisis.
So when a patient is diagnosed with cancer, it's more than just that patient. It's their entire family that's affected. And Gilda's Club offers not just the patient, but the entire family in that both spiritual as well as getting through it, the whole idea that there's hope at the end of these treatments.
This facility in Newark, with your help, will reach those who are most profoundly affected by cancer and who are least likely to seek or receive support. Gilda's Club of New Jersey is counting on funds from those New Jersey organizations and corporations that share our commitment to underserved communities.
One of the things that Gilda's Club brings to Newark is the resource of hope.
Through each other's experience, we gather strength, and we know that we are not alone in our situation.
We are so excited that Gilda's Club is coming to Newark. It is going to bring so much positive energy.
I'm a patient in a lot of needs right now. Besides this illness, I have many others. And I have many other needs.
I'd love to have a place to go where I could, improve my coping skills and be able to deal with things better.
It is good to know that there's always a rock of solace where we can go in times of need, in times of distress, to have support that we need to carry on life.
Because we believe that no one should have to face cancer alone.